Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
There's a staircase on the other side. There must be another way around. I hope you didn't come seeking the Norns, hoping to travel in time again. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. Way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
Whoa!
of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here. Trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
For the end of the
We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Yeah!
our own minds yet. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside. Hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Here we go.
Counselor to kings. Mary Wanderer of the Woods. Robin of the Great.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive. Certainly clinks like genuine Hacksilver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
The core is weakened!
Hurry!
That's it! Attack!
Keep on it! Another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
That itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive, and breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you! Babbling! Official.
My boy.
I can feel everything.
Baldur, listen to me, please.
Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here!
Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
I am so sick of your constant meddling.
What you did to me.
What you did to me.
Hold off!
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did! I tried to stop him any way I could!
Don't lie to me! You served Odin from the day you met to the day he cut you in that tree! You sought Vader! You wanted his war! You watched him treat everyone and everything! And you never gave a damn until you turned on Luke!
And your secret, it's true, all of it! But for love of you, I became a better man. A counselor for peace, an ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Skadi? To Groa? Or to Tanya? No! You also took the side of the powerful men who used them!
Brother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you see a violent god in me, and you can't help but aid him and call him brother! It's who you are!
It is not her.
No, of course. You did what you must.
Brother, the tree, it's pulling me in.
Mimir!
Brother, help me! Monster!
Atreus, I am coming!
Carry hold me!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
I'm scared!
Why won't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
I don't want him back! Keep him alive!
That's all I had to do. And now he's mine.
He killed the bear!
Atreus, I am here!
I'm not safe with him! Oh, brother, help me! He's a monster!
It's over. Did we pass the test?
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still. What is that?
A Kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right. Good.
Care to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.